A 71-year-old is in serious condition after a hit and run in Sarasota. It happened around 10 p.m. last night. Troopers say 71-year-old Sigurd Hagen was walking northbound on University Parkway just west of Lockwood Ridge, not in a crosswalk, when he was struck by an eastbound car. The driver fled the scene. If you have any information on the driver or the accident, contact FHP.